almost forgot to hit the record button. Ladies and gentlemen, it's witch time. Welcome to Bayonetta 3.
Bayonetta.
Now let me turn this up because I know this isn't loud enough. Standard. Wait, this function is to change. No, we don't want no fucking naive angel mode. Native angel mode. This function. Turn this function on to change some of the game's depictions. Violence, gore, and exposure will be reduced. So why the hell would they change a goddamn cigar and they put sprinkles on it? Like, what the fuck that's supposed to do? It's still a goddamn cigar. Boy, this sensitive shit in America, boy, then got went from bad to worse. Oh yeah, look, we're gonna censor somebody smoking a damn cigar, but we're not gonna change the actual cigar, but instead we're just gonna put sprinkles on top and change the design. Like, what type of shit is that? It's still the damn cigar. Like, no, off. I've been playing every Bayonetta up until now. We ain't never had a naive angel mode. You know, they actually had ratings on games back then. You know, if you didn't want your child playing it, you abide by the ratings. If you didn't mind, you got it for the, you know, sensitive ass people these days. Regardless, though. Bayonetta 3.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind.
A faint path behind.
But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on.
And the universe's light, dark, and chaos intertwining in untold layers.
Or I right always now. Believed there was only one truth. But what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching for all possibilities? And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, path that stood out the clearest was the real truth.
Bayonetta still popping poussoir. What is that? Slap of the claw. It's boogie time.
I barely understood what he was saying. But for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky
But to pay off.
Somewhere, some version of me is walking along through the grass just like me. Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey?
Smash. Boom. I'm out of here. I can barely see, but
I still believed it could be true.
Oh, they actually got you controlling this thing.
A version of my father from some other world would appear. Pull out a strawberry pit just for me. Always used to. But the visitor from another world appeared to me.
Need him. Boom. I really can't see that good. There's like a lot happening on the screen. Can barely make out what the hell's. Ooh. Right about in there. Now that I think about it, for them to have like a naive angel mode or like a sensor mode, they must have really went balls to walls with the exposure.
What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Oh, push up. Damn. Oh shit. And her witch. Oh damn, she breaking up. Ooh, new girl.
You have a job to do, soldier.
Okay, y'all can hear the game good. It's not overpowering. Y'all can still hear me though, so it's not too bad. She's cracked up. And shattered into a ruby. What's that, Viola? That's supposed to be like her daughter or something. It's been so long since I played Bayonetta 2, I don't even remember.
Viola, go! You know
Damn. Just told your dumb ass to run. Standard encounter.